Mrs. Ramon Magsaysay joins with a tremendous crowd to witness the inauguration of her husband as third president of the Philippine Republic. Along the broad streets of Manila moves the inaugural parade. Magsaysay takes the salute of the Philippine Armed Forces. By presidential edict, shirt sleeves are the costume of the day, and Magsaysay promises a government dedicated to the common people of the vigorous young Philippine Republic.